Hi, this is Topher with Winning WP. In this video, we're going to answer the question, what are WordPress shortcodes? How do you use them and what do they do? Shortcodes are small placeholders for some code to get run in your post or page. It's easiest to just show you what I mean. I have here installed a forms plugin called Ninja Forms, and we want to embed a contact form on a page. And right here is a shortcode. You'll note that it has square brackets at either end. This is one of the earmarks of shortcodes. Shortcodes always have square brackets. Sometimes they're just a single word, or a word with an underscore like this one. But sometimes they also have a variable, ID equals 1. So all we would need to do is copy and paste this shortcode into a post or page, and it will render the form. Let me show you. We simply paste it right there and click Update. Now it looks the same in the visual editor and the text editor, but now if we go to the post itself, that little shortcode makes this great big form. Now, high quality plugins don't require you to copy and paste the shortcode. Even this one doesn't really. There's a button right here that says Add Form. And I can select from a list of all my forms and click Insert. And you'll see it actually put in the same shortcode that I had before. Now some shortcodes don't look like this when you paste them in the visual editor. Let me show you what I mean. If we go to Add Media and Create Gallery, then we'll choose some images and click Create New Gallery. And then I'll simply Insert Gallery. Now what we see here in the visual editor is 4 images. But if we switch to the text editor, you'll see that it's actually a shortcode called Gallery. And it takes a short list of IDs. This works this way simply because the plugin creator made it that way. Some shortcodes render visually in the visual editor, and some don't. But they both work the same. If I click Update, and then view my post, there are my 4 images. So let's review real quick. Shortcodes are placeholders for custom code to run. They're made so that a plugin can put some pretty advanced coding into your post, but you don't have to see it. All you need to see is that little bit of text between square brackets. Which brings me to my next point. They're always wrapped in square brackets. And sometimes they take variables, like this example of a button. And sometimes they get rendered in the editor, like the gallery shortcode. It actually looks like a gallery right in the editor, unless you switch to text mode. And then you see the shortcode. Shortcodes can be incredibly convenient ways to get some pretty complex code to run right in your post or page. If you'd like to learn more about WordPress, check out winningwp.com.